Hi guys, quick video on how to replace the battery in this Weber thermometer. I struggled with it for a little bit actually, before I realized how easy it is. So all you need to do is just hold by these two pieces like that and twist it. Simple as that. And then you just push the battery out. This is the cell it uses L1154F. L1154F. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a good day. Bye bye.